There is no more important relationship than the relationship between our two great nations. And I look forward to building on our friendship and continuing the strong relationship.
This is, I think, a mark of the friendship, the good relationship between us. And I value this very much. Australia plays a very important role for us. In most fields, especially in the field of economics, we have had good cooperation. We have achieved good progress, great progress, may I say, in our defense cooperation agreement. We have ironed out some legalistic details, I think, in a very good outcome. Prime Minister, I look forward to hosting your deputy and your Minister of Defense very soon in Indonesia to sign our defense cooperation agreement. As we Indonesia also always remember that Australia was one of the first, if not the first, country to support our struggle for independence. I think we are very happy today to have several decades of very close cooperation. And I am determined to continue this good neighbor relationship.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.